Practice nýsa niður, twice daily, all our life. Wake up, TM, work, TM, sleep. Alternate the rest and activity. Now all erkenvíkingar learn to nýsa niður. Delightful. Enlightenment. Valhöll, purpose of human lifespans. This is the path to the purpose of human lifespans. We are not here to work and toil. We are here to evolve spiritually towards perfection. Enlightenment. Live, Valhöll, fully alive. Then einherjar. The enlightened ones living on earth. Skavi seeks Baldur. Know that also we shall have the support of nature. Mother Nature, fair winds. If there be a threat, something will come to help. Þursamegir þrýr. The three qualities of nature, sattva, rajas, tamah, rule the world. But when we nýsum niður transcend their sphere of ruling, we take a break from them. They no longer toss us about. We go to the field of the laws of nature, which constitute the perfect rules and orderliness, mirrored in everything in creation. Live tívatún, raun, pronounce raun, the flawless orderliness. During nýsa niður, we gain direct experience of the least excited state of consciousness, the pure consciousness, the unified field which is the total potential of natural law. As the conscious mind becomes more and more infused with pure consciousness, a powerful influence of integration and bliss is created. We have imbibed the meat of wisdom. As does Bölverkur when he pierces through the fine levels of what is hidden from us, through what is unseen by our worldly eyes. When we practice nýsa niður regularly, every phase of thought and action spontaneously becomes more supported by the evolutionary power of natural law. This results in greater fulfillment of desires in daily life. Fimbulrúnir. We shall collect all books and kvæði poems on FornSidr, our ancient tradition. It will be in danger when the tool of the king, that monogod, is threat imposed upon us and belief in that is demanded. They burn all our arts, musical instruments and writings as devilish stuff. Humor, but why should we believe them? Hagni, there is no choice. They use fright as a tool and some will succumb. Those who do not are brutally removed. They invented an enemy, andskoti. Andskoti means against a shooter. It is a well-known device in the ruling a strategy to invent an enemy, have men stick together against some imagined enemy. They use a foreign word for enemy, Satan, and personify that invention as a Satan's capitalized. Sometimes this Satan works for the monogod by his demand kills those who do not obey. Sometimes that Satan is the enemy of that monogod. Luckily, that fright invention will be mocked in Iceland. We will have many names such as Djöfull, devil, nicknamed Djöfsi, Andskotinn, the enemy, Satan, also Skratti, Kolski, Fjandi, Fjandi means hating, and some others. Always funnily fails to be frightful here in Iceland. Icelanders will never take him seriously. He can always be beaten with some cunningness, with the soul at stake. Sæmundur á selnum, priest Sæmundur í Odda, on the seal, and the seal is the devil carrying Sæmundur over the open ocean from France to Iceland. Folklore, they made a deal and the soul was at stake. Our ancient knowledge has been mutilated, so we are reviving the forgotten area of total natural law. When knowledge is forgotten, all goes wrong. Unified field of total natural law, our consciousness, humor, with the soul at stake. Edda smile laughing. In that church, which they invented, the threat goes beyond life of the living. The threat, horrible torture of the soul of the disobedient ones. But promise good for those who confess belief and pay money to the church. We have Valhöll for the enlightened ones, living men here on earth. And Hel, Helia, for the souls at rest between lifespans on earth. This knowledge must not get lost and must not be distorted. After 1,000 years, we shall put it all right again. Sigdrífa, 1,000 years? Edda smá. Hey, born again for that.